Hey y'all, Rick Sky here, back again with another GoPro video. Now today what I have here, I've got the GoPro HD Hero 3 Plus Black Edition. At the time of posting this, it's the latest, greatest, most powerful GoPro in the market. And then beside it, I've got the Kingston 32 gig micro SD card. Now it's in its caddy that it comes with, but here's the little micro SD card right here. So what I want to address in this video is how much video can a GoPro HD Hero 3 Plus Black store with video settings of 1080p, 60 frames per second. That's what I film all of my Iron Skies Adventure Channel's videos in, with a 32 gig micro SD card. So let's put in this brand new 32 gig micro SD card, format it, and see how much time we have at 1080p 60. So let's go to format. Even with a new card, it's a good idea to go in and format it prior to using, just in case the manufacturer may have put something on there or whatever. It just makes it more clean. So I've formatted the card, and now I'm going to go to video, and you can see it's got 2 hours and 15 minutes. So with this 32 gig micro SD card inside the most current model at the time of posting this, GoPro HD Hero 3 Plus Black Edition, you're going to get approximately 2 hours and 15 minutes of continuous video recording at 1080p 60 frames per second. So that's pretty good. I mean, it's definitely going to outlast the GoPro battery. So, you know, just a really good size in my opinion, especially for the price point, because when you jump from 16 gig micro SD to 32 gig micro SD, the price difference isn't that significant. But when you jump from 32 to 64 gig micro SD, at least at the time of posting this, that's still a somewhat significant price increase. So I hope this video helps you if you're getting a GoPro. Maybe you've already got a GoPro and you want to pick the best memory card. You can find a link within this video's description where you can order the Kingston. And when I got it, I got this Kingston full-size SD that you can use to insert into a regular size SD slot for syncing. And hey, maybe you've got a camera that uses full-size SD, you could use this card in that as well. But it's a class 10, which is a speed of the memory card, and that's important because of the GoPro HD Hero 3 or 3 Plus, you've got to use that class 10. And not all of the, you may feel like, hey, I'm getting a good deal on the memory card, and then discover that it's not class 10. It's got to be class 10 to record the video reliably and smoothly. That has to do with the speed of the card. And since this is such an advanced camera, if you used something that wasn't class 10, you would be possibly fail to record and or record in an unreliable fashion. So again, check this video's description. You can find a link to not only the Kingston 32 gig micro SD card, but also a link to the GoPro HD Hero 3 Plus Black Edition. And oh, don't forget about this, the Nordic Flash. Really cool camera float. I rig it to all of my cameras. Just look at that. Thanks for watching, and y'all have a good day, and be sure to subscribe, youtube.com/iRickSky.